is young.
At a tone like velvet, we'll be speaking to the tenor from Hatherleigh, who at 19 is already wowing the music world.
Loved some of the children's comments in that report. Now, sometimes you just know what you want to do in life. Our next guest knew aged 11 when he was selected for the lead role in a local production of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Well, since then, Thomas Cameron from Hatherleigh has made it his mission to sing and has just recorded his very first album in the studios of Peter Gabriel. He's also about to embark on a summer tour. But before we talk to Thomas, let's hear from his debut album.
He is young, he's afraid, let him rest, heaven blessed, bring him home.
Absolutely stunning. I'm delighted to say Thomas is with us in the studio. There's such a maturity to your voice. It's hard to believe you're only 19. Tell us about how you discovered you had this voice.
It's a very funny story. A long time ago, I used to sing a lot of more acoustic music. And I had a new vocal coach that came to teach me, and she said, "Oh, so you're a classical singer." And I looked at her in the most confused way ever, because I'd never sang classical in my life before. And so I thought, could you elaborate on that? What do you mean? So she gave me a few classical books, and she said, "This is what I mean." So we started singing that. And for some reason, I just had this vibrato in my voice, and it just happened, and that's what I've done ever since. It was a really funny way of coming across it, actually.
It's clearly a lot of hard work, but you've already been to some incredible places. You've recorded in Abbey Road and, of course, Peter Gabriel's studios as well. How exciting is it to record an album?
Oh, it's the most amazing thing. And I just didn't know what to expect until it actually happened. And it was amazing just to sort of go into those places and you see the records on the wall that have been recorded there and you see the photos of people with the engineers, sound engineers that you're working with, and you think, is this really happening? It's a pinch me moment, especially to come straight out of college. And I went straight into that within a month or two. So it was a bit of a pinch me moment, really. Yeah.
And touring as well, the whole thing now is really taking off. I mean, what sort of direction are you hoping to take this career in?
So my main passion is performing live, and I love performing live because I get to see everybody's face when they react to the songs that they know and some new songs as well. So my ideal dream would be to just tour the UK and hopefully the world eventually, just sharing these songs with everybody and hopefully giving a lot of pleasure to people that enjoy that kind of music.
The album's coming out on the 12th of this month, I think.
Yes,
I'm right in
the
saying
single
that.
Will be, yes.
That's right.
Yes.
And you are starting your tour then. Tell us, where are you taking the tour?
So we start off on the 12th of July. I'm going to launch the first single, which you just heard, I believe, which is Bring Him Home. And we're launching that at Buckland House, which is the most gorgeous, stately home in North Devon, which is near Shebbia. So that's going to be really special because it's not normally open to the public. It's not an event venue, so I think it's a new thing for them as well. So I went there and I said, would you be interested? Lovely grand piano there, most amazing place. So that's where I'll be launching the first single on the 12th of July. And then we're going to go all over, and we're in the Isle of Wight at the start of August doing the Fringe Festival, and we're over up in Edinburgh, which I'm really, really excited about. And we're just everywhere, so it's really exciting at the moment.
It is really exciting, and we wish you well. At the start of this amazing career, it seems you've got ahead of you.
Don't forget us.
No,
of course.
When you get really big, don't forget
us again. Thomas, thank you very much for coming in,
and
all the best.
Thank you so much.
Thanks very much indeed.